sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The Papa Winti or Fodu. The Papa Winti is a Winti of the element Earth, Gran Winti. This Gran Winti is also called Fodu Winti, Wintus of the plantations and villages. In the Winti culture, Mother Earth is divided into Mama Isa and Papa Winti, and this duality manifests itself separately in man. An example of this is that the Papa Winti can manifest in a woman, and Mama Isa manifests in a man. The great thing about this all is that two people can also be brother and sister. It is also possible that the two Wintis manifest in one person. A person cannot determine for himself which Winti is handed down to him through ancestors and when. This is determined by the Wintis themselves. The AISA and the Papa Winti can manifest themselves into dozens of different forms. The Fodu Winti often manifests itself as a snake. It does this to command respect. Each form of manifestation has a different name. This is because every person is anchored in his own cultural pattern. Mama Isa and Papa Winti then identify with the culture of the person in question. To give an example, a Javanese who falls into a trance during a Jaran Kapan ceremony, the Winti that manifests in him then gets a Javanese name. The Winti identifies with the Javanese in its customs and culture. So the Mama Isa Winti or the Papa Winti reveals itself in Javanese people differently than the same Wintis would reveal themselves in a Hindustani, white or Creole. A Winti adapts to the physiological and climatic conditions of a country or continent. A Winti is universal and can maintain and sustain itself anywhere in the world. A Winti is in favor of Anana, nature, and has purposes entrusted to it by Anana to perform for the benefit and good of man. One might think one is alone in this world. According to Winti, which is the breath or wind, one must be in touch with self, hence with nature. The Winti does not need man to survive, but the other way around, man needs Winti to come to grace with Anana. The Winti only carries out the commands Anana gave it, and it has a sounding board needed to speak, and a body for this. Therefore, a Winti manifests itself in man and animals. Papa Fodu. This Winti is also connected to the earth. Man needs to respect all living beings, especially snakes. The Fodu usually manifests itself in women. The woman becomes captivated by the snake energy and begins to roll or squirm on the ground like a snake, sticking out her tongue like one, or she dances in a trance and makes smooth spiral movements with her arms and hands. There are 13 varieties of Papa Wintis. The Nikese is one of the best known species. Many people are cautious when they know that one lives with them. It is therefore the strictest of the Earth Winti varieties. Once it's angry, it's hard to put it back in favor. The Nikese Dag warns only one time. Whoever goes against its commandments or directions is very often punished immediately. However, it is a good protector and takes good care of the one who gives heed and attention to it. Sometimes whole families are wiped out by this Winti, if the negligence, allergies is severe. The AISA Winti and the Papa Winti are usually family Wintis. Their influence extends over an entire tribe or family. They also protect and sometimes lead several families within a district, formerly a plantation. This also means that any new family settling in the district behaves and lives according to the norms, manners and customs that the Wintis have agreed with their ancestors. The favorite clothing and jewelry of the Papa Winti is the Javanese fabric, batik, with many motifs. This combination, with white, blue or red, is often worn. Jewelry is the well-known snake bracelets and snake rings, different models, and or a necklace with a dollar pendant. These are some things one can do for the Fodu Winti. When the Winti awakens within you, don't drink hard liquor, but the best for the Fodu is just water from a gourd. This act makes the Fodu, and most other Wintis, calmer. Especially for the Fodu, you can also use almond milk. Most of all, don't panic. This can cause a Winti to become irritated and even wilder. Always remain calm and listen. If you don't understand everything, or nothing at all, confirm all the answers of the Wintis. Sometimes the Wintis tell something, and ask for confirmation. When you go to sleep, meditate and ask the Fodu for a message. Top, ask loud and clear. Place next to you, on bedside table, a small gourd with some almond milk, or water. Place a cloth on your pillow, preferably from the relevant Winti or one with chakra colors, otherwise you can drop some Florida water on the pillow. This shows the Winti that you are thinking of it. Acknowledge, it will thank you in a dream. It doesn't have to happen right away on the first night. In this way, in a dream you will receive a message if something is wrong.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.